My soul is in a hurry. I have counted my years and found that I have less time to live before me than behind me. I feel like a child that has won a box of sweets. It does eat the first ones with pleasure, but upon realizing that only a few are left, it starts to really savor them. I don't have time for endless conferences discussing statutes, rules, procedures, and policies, well knowing that it's going to accomplish nothing. I don't have the time to endure absurd people who have failed to mature despite their age. I don't have the time anymore to battle mediocrities. I don't want to be in meetings where inflated egos parade. I can't stand manipulators and opportunists. I am annoyed by jealous people trying to discredit those of true mastership in order to take over their positions, talents, and successes. We humans hardly discuss real substance anymore, but instead concern ourselves with labels or punchlines. My time is too short to discuss headlines. I want the essential. The essence, because my soul is in a hurry, without a lot of sweets left in the box. I want to live among people who behave humanely, people that are able to laugh at their mistakes, and who aren't smug about their successes, who don't prematurely believe to have found their calling, and who don't avoid responsibility. Those defending human dignity and wanting to stick to truth and honesty, come what may. It is the essential that makes life worth living. I want to surround myself with people who know how to touch the hearts of others. People who have been taught by the heavy blows of life how it is possible to prosper by tenderly touching the soul. Yes, I am in a hurry. I am in a hurry to live with the intensity which only maturity can grant us. I am trying not to waste any of the sweets left to me. I am certain they will be more delicious than those I have eaten before. It is my goal to reach the end contentedly, at peace with myself, at peace with the people I love, and at peace with my conscience. We have got two lives, and the second one begins once you realize you've only got one.